Josh, Governor Scott signed a bill into law meant to prevent one of the leading causes of death in the state, suicide. The new law directs the Department of Health to make a statewide plan expanding training and education for suicide prevention in schools and health facilities. The plan will also address gaps in funding for programs like the 988 Lifeline, as well as improve data collection on suicide and other contributing factors. This plan is due July 1st of next year. Senator